Cement is everywhere around us, from roads to buildings to bridges. It's also responsible for almost as many greenhouse gas emissions as cars are. But Brimstone has a new way to make the same old cement, and it's actually carbon negative instead of positive.
There's two big things that make cement such a burden on greenhouse gas emissions. The first is the scale of production. Cement is the structural component of concrete, and we, as humans, use more concrete than anything else in the world. More than oil, more than steel, more than anything. The second part of it is that right now we make cement from a rock called limestone, which makes 5.5% of the world's CO2 emissions. At Brimstone, we start with a calcium silicate rock, so we can still make the exact same cement, but it doesn't have any CO2 in it. Our production process, instead of making CO2, makes this waste product. It's magnesium compounds. Magnesium compounds will passively react with CO2 in the air to form magnesium carbonate, which is permanently sequestered, mineralized CO2. So that CO2 is locked up in a rock forever. If Brimstone is as successful as we think we will be, and our process will rapidly replace the existing process for making cement, building buildings will no longer be a carbon problem, it will actually be part of the carbon solution.